I don't think they had eight last year. I don't have it at the tip of my fingers either, but I can assure you they didn't get eight at any time after 40 minutes in the last couple of years.
These are not your average Giants.
You know what's going to lose?
And a fight.
There we go again.
Trey Fix, Walensky, and Brad Morrison. And Morrison going to land a couple rights. Fix, Walensky answers back. These two young guys are swinging them at one another. Walensky landing a couple rights. Morrison stays on his feet. Trying to get free. Walensky lands another right, then they're going to be split up. Brad Morrison doesn't fight much, but once or twice a year, he'll drop them. And those are probably two of the most skilled players on the ice going at it. Brad Morrison fought Brandon Carloville of the Tri-City Americans a few years ago and held his own. And now he's a goal away from a Gordie Howe hat trick.
Well, the thing, you know,